And we're back. Alright, this time I've turned the game volume down a little further. Hopefully now you shouldn't have trouble hearing me. I know I have a naturally quiet voice when it comes to recording. It's just I've always had that problem. In fact, up until recently, I haven't really been wanting to record my voice at all. I've just... When fish collide... Anyway, I've just always been too... I don't know... You know that old thing when your voice sounds completely weird to you and stuff? Well, I finally decided to record and it sounds okay, so... Last night, I jumped as much into sashimi. You might want to get that checked out, ma'am. Then again, we're just eating sushi at the other place. Also breaking news! Perhaps in the Wadanohara universe, speak in Pokemon speak. Also, speaking of fish, my consorts are... Well, if you didn't know by now, my consorts are basically humanoid koi. Which is kinda interesting, but yeah. Also, these beds are really oversized compared to the people that are in the world. Like, seriously, what? Whatever. Anyway, humanoid koi, and they walk on land and stuff. And, well, they actually started teaching me how to swim recently. And that is a street. That is not a wall. That is a street. Carry urchin spines for protection. But yeah, I started learning to swim today because I'm kind of not that good at it. I you. And I'm really just exploring houses at this point. Looking for... Wanna do arc welding. You're gonna want to go on land from that. Yeah, at this point I'm just talking to everyone to see... Arrow of plot relevance. Cool. Radio. And that is a tall building. Sashimi is tasty. Like shark fin soup. Better not tell the other guy about that. About meat. this looks like some kind of apartment building. Episode's gonna be just talking now. Hello, treasure chest. 7 shiny keys. Imagine why nobody seems to like Octokiss. I'll put a link at the bottom. I don't think that's considered loot. That isn't so loud. Because just banging on the keys, I can see the thing spiking. Bitch, Jamie. And more of the same. How do you read a book? I don't know. How do you read a book? Let's go to the plot relevant house. Oh, there's a shop. decent goal knife. Oh, I think the other ones are for weapons for the rest of the party. Okay, so the music stopped. Who are you? Yura. You know what, I think I'm actually gonna stop here, and this time I will remember to save before I quit. Alright, see you guys next time.